Holy Bible, Jeremiah, chapter 38, verse 26. Then you are to say to them, I made my request to the king, that he would not send me back to my death in Jonathan's house.